Oh, good morning, Logan. No, restart. Hey, oh, good morning, Game Junkies. What's poppin'? I almost did exactly like Logan's intro because his intro is, hey, oh, good morning, Logan. What's poppin'? I almost did that. Anyway. I am, sitting here watching YouTube, uploading, uploading yesterday's vlog, and as you guys can tell by the title on that video, it is labeled the worst day of my life. Now, that day, I was with my girlfriend all day, basically, and you're gonna comment down below, like, Roger, how can it be the worst day ever? You were with your girlfriend. Like, I didn't record the bad parts. There was parts where she was mad at me and she walked off. There was parts where she went home and I started biking home. And then turned around. All of that and stuff. Like, it wasn't good. And then near the end, it was like 6 o'clock, and, well, I don't even know what time it was, because I wasn't paying attention to my phone. She was supposed to be home at 6, and we were sitting behind a dumpster, talking, because she was doing something I didn't want her to, so I biked behind a dumpster, like 20 feet away from her, and she followed me. I jumped off my bike, and I sat down and cried. And I can't say what. Whatever. Anyway, anyway, I got mad at her, and I biked off. And then she followed me and sat next to me. And we talked, and apparently for 2 weeks now, she's wanted to break up with me. But she hasn't built up the strength to tell me. And I think it's coming. And I told her that I'm not going to break up with her. It's totally up to her whether we break up or not, because I'm not breaking up with her at all. I love her too much. I can't do it. Like, I can not build up the strength to build up or break up with her, because I love her too much. She's amazing. But I think it's coming to it. And I don't want it to be that and stuff. So, anyway, I'll keep you guys updated. Let's have a fun, positive day. Let's not look at the downsides, because if we look at the downsides, we don't respect ourselves. And when we don't respect ourselves, we start, like, feeling bad and stuff. And you don't want to do that. You want to stay positive and stay the best you can be, even in the darkest times. And if you just got broken up with, let me tell you something. I'm here for you. I know how it feels. Not with Madison, but I know how it feels. It's not gonna be your first girlfriend, okay? If you just got broken up with, that is not gonna be your wife, okay? And yeah, I thought that Madison was gonna be my wife when I'm older. But after yesterday, I'm starting to double-think things. And I'm starting to think it's coming close to us breaking up. And yesterday, it was pretty close. And I can't do that. I'm trying my best to not make her mad at me. And to make it so she won't break up with me or whatever. But I don't think it's working anymore, so if she has to, then she has to. Like, it's completely up to her. But anyway, stay positive. I'm here for you. I know how it feels. And, heck, maybe just right now, it's gonna be a hard time for her, or whatever she told me. She told me that she didn't want to live with her family anymore, and stuff. Like, it was annoying her, and she's going insane and stuff. And the only people she can talk to is her cousin Amy and me. And I don't want that to be, because I want her to be able to talk to her mom and stuff. But her mom doesn't really help her with anything. But I'm not going to go into all that, because then her mom will hate me and stuff. So, anyway, my message today is to stay positive. Don't give up on any dreams you have. If you have a dream, go for it. Like, right now, I have a dream of being a big YouTuber. But I'm not giving up on it. Like, I miss uploads after upload after upload. I miss them. And then I come back with a giant upload like this. And right now I'm uploading my other video from yesterday. Yes, I have been vlogging. Actually, have I missed an upload? Because Thursday, came home. Hold on. Phone. I can't do the computer right now. Well, this is not working. My channel. Just tell me the date right here. No. 1 day ago, 2 days ago, 3 days ago. Okay, so they're kind of in sync. 4, 5, 6. Okay. So, yeah, I don't think I missed an upload. Number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10. And then today, I am uploading number 11. And then tomorrow, it will be number 12. So yeah, go to videos. Oh, I have to click on them. Okay, so this was yesterday's vlog.
What is up, guys? I am now leaving the school.
Oh, also, the vlog. Can I see when I uploaded it? Or is it just gonna be an asshole? It's not doing anything. But the vlog I uploaded where there wasn't an intro, that's because I accidentally deleted it. I didn't mean to do that, but I did. What's up, guys? I'm now in my kitchen cutting potatoes, because it's Easter. Anyway, I'm cutting potatoes and I'm putting on a time lapse for you guys. See you in the time lapse. Guys, I'm also doing like carrots and stuff, so stay on, please. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. See ya. I got the light to stay on. It's like the freaking sun. So I'm gonna put it on time lapse of me cutting up and washing carrots. Here you go. Hey guys, I'm pretty sure you just saw the time lapse. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you just saw, yeah, you just saw the time lapse of me, like, cutting carrots and stuff, so, like, I have this jug full of water. I cut a hole in the top of it, but look, my brother got me a drinking straw. Good water. Anyway, guys, that is the vlog. It is not going to be uploaded until tomorrow, because I'm going to upload two vlogs tomorrow, because today is Easter Sunday and tomorrow's Monday, and I'm waiting for this one to get out of the editing software and upload to the computer. It's not supposed to be done till 1 o'clock in the morning, so I'll see how that goes. Ew. And hopefully I'll have two vlogs to upload tomorrow. Because I'm probably going to wake up. And then I'm going to go take my shower. And then I'll come up here and upload it to YouTube. Hopefully. But if I wake up late, I'm not going to take a shower. I'm just going to head to school. Anyway. And then later in the day, I'll put this vlog into the computer, because once I get this uploaded to the computer, I'm going to take all of the videos from today and upload them to the computer, because if I don't upload them to the computer, then I'm going to erase them and get all that footage lost. So hopefully I can get up in the morning and do that. Anyway, guys, I will see you guys tomorrow, because it's every day, bro. Peace. Good, that one's locked. And also, guys, I am not going on Twitch. Sorry about that false thing. I was going to, but I just can't, because my computer's too slow to run Twitch and Fortnite, so I am just going to be, like, setting up my GoPro and playing Fortnite. I am getting better at it. I'm getting used to, like, the lagging and stuff on my computer, but I'm getting used to it. Anyway, guys, think positive, and I will pick up the vlog later, because my GoPro's at, like, zero, so I will see you guys in a second. See ya.